marathon for the Tata Mumbai Marathon. We've got Haile Levy in one, Philemon Rono, and there's the bronze medalist. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for him as he finishes the race. And it's Hinu Hailu from Ethiopia once again. So the Kenya-Ethiopia dominance continues at the Tata Mumbai Marathon. There he finishes, hands go up in celebration.